Alright, this roof's got a lot of squirrel damage. You can see the holes it's made here. So what I'm going to do is start pulling out the old reed around the hole. Once I've done that, I'm going to feed in some new reed, opening up and use my leg it to hit it in place. Once it's all filled up, take out all the loose strands, give it a little smack and a whack. Go over the window with my shears to smarten it up, looking nice and sharp. And there we have it. Good as new.